So you better keep your nose clean, Hopkins. Or you are not allowed at Bullworth Academy until January 4th, 2016.